Ciao ragazze e ciao ragazzi! Oggi sono super felice perché sono qui con Ole Henriksen, che è il fondatore del fantastico brand di skincare Ole Henriksen, appunto porta il suo nome, che è disponibile in esclusiva su Sephora e su Sephora.it. Hi Ole, how are you?
Hello, Daniel. I am feeling great. It's such an honor to be here with you today. I gotta tell you, you are the most brilliant makeup artist, and I'm honored that you are a fan of my brand.
Thank
So
you.
we are gonna have fun here today. And you know my love affair with Italy. I eat Italian food every day. That's all I eat. I had Italian last night. And Italy is my favorite place to go on vacation. But I'm ready to go. You can ask me anything you want.
I'm super excited to be here with you also, and I can't wait to see you again here in Italy. Would you like to introduce yourself and your brand?
Of course, not alone has it been wonderful to see the brand become so successful in Sephora throughout Italy. I think what the Italians love about the brand is it's an all-natural vegan brand, but very importantly, the products are very potent. They're products that continuously will elevate skin to the very best it can be. And that's because I've spent years treating skin at my spa, and I have a background in cosmetic chemistry. So for me, it's all about the results. It's all about improving the skin on a daily basis. The products have a beautiful natural aroma. All these beautiful botanicals are used. And what makes it so easy to shop the brand in Sephora is that there are three key franchises addressing all the common concerns you may have with your skin. If your skin is oily, breakout prone, or impure, or even acneic, you shop the Balance franchise. If your skin needs brightening, illumination, and collagen strengthening and dehydration, you shop the Truth Collection. And if you want potent anti-aging to resurface and smooth the skin overnight, to address lines and wrinkles and improve upon them and get rid of dark spots, it's the Transform and the Transform Plus franchise. So it's as simple as that, Daniel.
Yeah, I totally agree. You have so many amazing products, and it's so easy to find the perfect product for your skin. You know, I'm a big fan of the glow effect. You have this
Yes.
Ole Glow
The Ole
effect
Glow.
that I love. And would you like to talk about the main steps for the perfect skincare routine?
So, Daniel, first I gotta tell you, you got the Ole Glow, but the Ole Glow, like the Italian women and men have, I so admire them because they have that inner glow. Italians love life. They love to eat great food. They're very focused on staying fit. They're very into fashion and being the best version of themselves. That's why I love the street life in Milano, on Capri, in Rome, in Naples, wherever I am. And then, of course, the glow that we're talking about is also the Ole Glow, the skin. Skin that's like sunshine. Well, we have a new kit that's launching literally any day with Sephora in Italy, the Mega Kit, the Three Mega Wonders. And in here, not alone are you getting a value-added proposition, you have three key best-selling products that will really give you that beautiful glow. In the kit is the latest, the Banana Bright Vitamin C Serum. And actually, Daniel, before I talk about it, I want to hear your take on it because I know you are a very, very big fan of the Banana Bright Vitamin C Serum. What do you love about it?
I love it. It's basically what I'm wearing right now. I'm not wearing any makeup. And
And
yeah,
you
I
look
love it.
amazing.
Thank you. I mean, I love vitamin C, I have to say. I think it gives so many benefits to the skin. And it has the 15% of vitamin C in it, I see. That is a lot for a serum, right? And
Yes, it is.
also, there are so many powerful ingredients like hyaluronic acid and polyhydroxy acid. So the thing I love is that it's so lightweight. I'm oily, I have to say, and it's enough for my skin. I only use this as a moisturizer. It feels fresh. It gives the good moisturizing effect, and also it makes the skin glowy and compact. And also is an amazing product to put before the makeup.
Well, you see, and I love the fact it's very compatible with makeup. So what I wanted to do, I was sort of a pioneer with vitamin C many, many decades ago. And in this particular formula, there's ethyl ascorbic acid, which is one of the most stable sources of vitamin C. As you said, 15%. So what will the vitamin C do? It'll strengthen your collagen, it'll optimize elasticity, and it'll help to fade any dark spots. The hyaluronic acid will dehydrate your skin, yet it's very lightweight. And then the polyhydroxy acids. So those acids will resurface and smooth your skin, address lines and wrinkles as you wear the serum. But then really what tops it and makes it so exceptional are the mineral pigments inspired by banana powder. Those mineral pigments that you as a makeup artist I know love, that will illuminate and awaken your skin and literally make it light, reflective. And also if there's any little imperfections as you start using the product that eventually will go away, it'll diffuse it. And as you said, it's for all skin types, even oily skin. It slips on effortlessly. And I want you to look in the mirror and say, mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all? Because every woman and man should celebrate their own natural beauty. And as I said, aim to be the best version of themselves. So in the kit, there is a smaller version of the Banana Bright. You use it morning and night. Now what follows is the C-Rush Brightening Gel Cream. So here again, we are talking about the potency of vitamin C, the collagen strengthening, the brightening, the illumination. But what you also want from a moisturizer is that it be light as a feather. So this one is gel-based. It has that beautiful orange aroma. You can only smile when you apply.
Amazing.
Isn't it? It binds moisture. Actually, it enhances the moisture retention by 140% when you apply. And what I also love, and I'm proud to say, it optimizes elasticity. In a matter of 4 weeks, there's an improvement of 60% in skin's elasticity, in skin's firmness. But when you apply it on top, wait 2 minutes, by the way, between the serum and the moisturizer, so that the Banana Bright Vitamin C serum can interact and absorb. But before I continue about the kit, tell me with the C-Rush Brightening Gel Cream, for you as a makeup artist, are there specific things you like about it when you apply makeup?
For me, it's very important to not have thick layers, because I like to use so many different layers, foundation, concealer, powders. So I need to the textures to be very lightweight and thin. And especially for the moisturizers, like the base I put before the makeup, is important to have a very powerful ingredients with soft and thin textures. Yeah, that's why what I like about the C-Rush cream.
That it is, but which is so compatible with makeup, because your makeup, I gotta say, your Instagram, Daniel, is extraordinary. The diversity, the way you personalize every makeup look, and those eyes, I mean, because Italian women are stunning. I remember as a kid in the Danish countryside, sitting there in my little village, oohing and aahing over Sophie Loren. And then, of course, today you have all the current stars in Italy. But the C-Rush Brightening Gel, massage it in on the neck, all the way up across the face, and then look in the mirror and again see that illumination and that brightening. That's your morning routine, by the way. That simple, that you can top it off. We should talk about the Banana Bright Eye Cream that I know you are. That's not in the kit, but Daniel, tell us about this Banana Bright Eye Cream.
Would you like to say that this is like my favorite under eye product ever.
Wow.
I mean, I'm all about textures. I love texture, the feeling of the product on the skin, and also when you apply it. I think this texture is well balanced, because it's not too heavy, it's not too greasy, and it's not too light. It's just perfect. It's very comfortable on the skin. It makes the skin very elastic. It hydrates the skin, and also it has the banana pigments that reflect light and makes the under eye area very bright and luminous. It's just amazing.
But that really, for me, coming from a makeup artist, really is such an honor, a man of your great talent. And I can tell you, by the way, years ago, when I developed this product with my wonderful companions in San Francisco, I had seen the makeup artist in the world of Sephora use banana powder to illuminate and brighten because of that golden hue. And I thought, under the Truth franchise, I need a great under eye cream, one that can optimize elasticity, one that can deeply hydrate all day long, and one that also would diffuse and make little fatigueness or dark circles sort of vanish. And I thought, what if I combine the best of skincare and makeup? So we did it with the banana bread eye cream, and I'm proud to say in every Sephora store around the world and any retail partner we are with, it's the number one selling eye cream 2.5 years in a row. So it does deliver what it promises.
I mean, but, let me tell you that it was a genius idea.
Thank you. You know what? But you know how it is? You with makeup, don't you find you get this idea? You are an artist, Daniel. And I used to do makeup way back, so I do have a background in makeup. But you, having stood by your side and seen you in action, you are master. In formulating products, for me, it's a matter of not being gimmicky. It's a matter of products that truly are transformational, products that feel good, but products that day in and day out, you see improvements. And that reminds me, one thing I have often heard when I travel the world on behalf of the brand is women and men complaining about uneven skin tone, dark spots. So in the Mega Wonder Kit, you get a full bottle of the Glow 208 Dark Spot Toner. Have you had a chance to try it, Daniel? Do you want to share something? Oh, I got to hear from you first.
Yeah, actually, I use it on my skin. I don't use it before the makeup, I have to say.
No, of course.
Yeah, because I don't use toners actually before the makeup, but for my skin it works amazing, and I use it personally more before I go to sleep.
Exactly.
I have more time to take care, to take like my moment and clean my skin, and then I go with the toner and then with my moisturizer, and I do the most complete skincare routine before I go to sleep.
But that is because, you know, at night when you sleep, that's when your skin regenerates. That's when your brain regenerates, every vital organ of the body does. And that's when you want to do much more of that resurfacing, address lines and wrinkles, uneven skin tone. And what is great about the Glow 208 Dark Spot Toner is it's multitasking. It will address lines and wrinkles and reduce them. It'll reduce the look of open pores. Mm-hmm. It'll fight blemishes in the skin. And with the phytic acid, PHYTIC acid in the formula, it'll fade dark spots. It does it in an unbelievable manner. So at night, actually, after you cleanse your skin, take a cotton swab, drench it with the Glow 208, pat it in, lay it in step by step, just pat, pat, pat across the face all the way down to the chin. Give it 2 minutes to interact, to absorb, and do the magic. And then you follow with the Banana Bright Vitamin C Serum, used morning and night. Now you have the benefits of the vitamin C, the collagen strengthening, more fading of dark spots, and of course, it'll also hydrate. And then you do the C-Rush Brightening Gel, finally, as the last step. So that is in the Mega Wonders. But Daniel, what I want to find out is, now all these years of doing brilliant makeup for the top magazines, for celebrities in Italy. What features on the face do you love the most to highlight when you do makeup? What speaks to you the most?
It's pretty difficult because I love the entire process of doing makeup. Yes. I love working on the skin, absolutely. I love taking time to do my skincare before prep the skin and after it, working with, as I said, lots of layers of thin foundation, texture, then concealer, powder. I love the entire process. If I have to choose one, I have to say the eyes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I mean, you can play more with the eyes. You can play with colors, with lashes. And also, I think that if you can work perfectly on the eyes, in the right shape and in the right colors, I think you can very enhance the natural beauty and the power of the personality of the people I work with.
But no, you couldn't say it more beautiful than you have, because for one, indeed, being the transformational artist you are with makeup is extraordinary. And I said the eyes are indeed the focal point on the face. They mirror our emotions, they mirror our soul. And they're also the first, I mean, to show fatigueness and tiredness. And actually what a lot of people may not think about is it's the thinnest skin on the face, and there's actually no oil glands under the eyes. That's why using the Banana Bright eye cream morning and night faithfully, and always making it the last step So you may optimize also the elasticity by the temporal region and apply it relatively generously from the temporal region all the way into the inner corners. And that way you are definitely doing preventative care and it can make a very, very big difference. It also reminds me, you know, in Hollywood, when I got into the spa business, what my celebrity clients always wanted was the glow on the red carpet. I mean, I remember when Charlize Theron won her first Academy Award. Again, we prepped her for that big moment. She had the Ole glow. Laura Dern this year won the Academy Award, and she was actually the one that came up with the Ole glow concept. When I prepped her for her first Academy Award nomination way back for Rambling Rose when she was, I think, 19 years old, she's 52 years old now, we worked very hard to perfect her skin and make it porcelain fine. And that last day before the Academy Awards, the following Sunday, she said, Ole, I got the Ole glow. And I thought, wow. And Laura is an example of an actress that this very day encompasses everything about the inner and the outer glow. She's a beautiful woman inside out. But that Ole glow is, of course, it is a celebration of life. So, oh, and then I know, by the way, summer is in the air. And that could be an oilier skin. It could be maybe eruption problems. We do have the Balanced Baby set coming out in Sephora throughout Italy.
Finally.
So the Balanced franchise is indeed created with neem seed oil from India and the Ayurvedic medicinal plant that controls excess oil flow and is antiseptic. There's eucalyptus extract. There's alpha hydroxy acids in there, there's salicylic acid, there's Irish moss, calming and soothing. There's a host of botanicals, but again, all natural. And in that kit, you get the Balancing Force Toner. So if you have the concern of open and visible pores or breakouts, apply this with a cotton swab morning and night. Dab, 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 after you cleanse your skin. Again, the cleanser you may want to buy separate is Find Your Balance Oil Control Cleanser. But after that, the toner, pat it in. The refinement, last night I laid a cotton swab across my nose because I don't want visible pores on my nose. And I don't want to stand there and squeeze out blackheads, even though sometimes we do. I know that can be tempting. But anyway, the toner, morning and night, is in the kit. Then the moisturizer in the kit is the Counterbalance Oil Control moisturizer. That moisturizer is light as a feather, but it'll also treat the eruptions. It'll have more of a mattifying absorption. So if your concern is excessive oily skin or acneic skin, you keep it soft and supple, because the key is also for oily skin, you don't want to dry it out, because if you dry it, then it becomes more oily. So the Balance franchise is created to maintain balance. And once a week in the kit, you'll get the Balance facial sauna scrub. This is inspired by the Scandinavian sauna cycle. It's volcanic sand from Iceland, gained eucalyptus, neem seed oil. It polishes, it smooths, it warms up as you first apply it, and then it turns cool like an ice cube. Massage it upward, outward, circular motions, get into every little crevice where you may have open pores and breakouts. Very gentle, rinse it up. And then the cold plunge pore mask follows. What it really was that inspired me to have them as partners is that in Denmark, in Scandinavia, we go into sauna during the winter to detoxify, which is what the sauna scrub will do. And then we are crazy enough to dive in the ice cold water. That is, we carefully dip our bodies in and then back in the sauna. So the cold plunge mask is pore tightening, detoxifying. It has this beautiful turquoise color. It tightens, but it's yet light as silk. Actually, I want to just put it on so you get an idea as to the beautiful. There it is. Look at this gorgeous color. I want to hear your take on the mask, Daniel, because you're such an expert.
No, actually, I didn't try the other product of the Balance range.
Yes.
I tried the Pore Balance facial scrub that I love. It's like being in a spa. I love the scent also. It's so fresh. It's minty. And also it's very delicate. So if you're oily and you have big pores, this is, I love it. And I tried just one time the cold plunge pore mask. And it was amazing, because I have to say that I'm not very like a mask person, because I'm always in a rush, always
right.
busy, but I think that changes a lot your skin when you take time to apply a good mask. And this, I think it works perfectly, because it has an immediate effect on the skin.
It does.
On the texture, like my skin was so much more compact than before.
Yes, and your skin looks beautiful. I mean, it really does. But I also think what's important to remind the Italian women and men that are fans of the brand and the ones that want to come in and buy the Tree Maker Wonders or the Balanced Babies set is be consistent, do it faithfully, and keep it simple. When you're consistent, it's like with exercise. You, with your yoga, you become better at it. It's like when you meditate to just sort of drift off and recharge your batteries, you just want to relax into the moment, close your eyes. And for each time you meditate, it just has a greater impact, sort of recharging and make you feel more balanced and relaxed. And of course, with the coronavirus, I was devastated the way Italy was hit. I cried my heart out. I mean, my prayers go out to all the Italians, because the loss of lives was tragic. And in America right now, it's a devastation as well. But what I loved again was when you saw the Italians at night on their balconies singing.
Yeah.
And that's an example of two. I mean, for me, as a brand founder, a product creator, and a treatment expert, one thing I also emphasize so much is the importance of being celebratory of life and yourself. Take the best care, but also being able to have fun, laugh, be in the moment, and do the things you love the most. Make all your dreams a reality for that sake. Because I mean, when you live a full life, you look your most beautiful from the inside out. And your skin will look better, your makeup will look better. But what I want to hear from you, Daniel, because I mean, you are such a spiritual man. What sort of principles do you live by? What's most important for you?
I have to say that for me, the family is very important. Like to be surrounded by people that loves me. Family,
yes.
Talking in the 360 grades, you know, like
yes.
Friends, people that loves you. And also to be focused on ourselves and
yes.
like trying to be the better version of yourself. I think that works for me, like to push myself in my better way.
But that's beautiful, because I mean, family is everything. It's the cornerstone for love. We are here because of our parents' love with each other and nurturing it along. Because I know this next week, I fly to Denmark and will be there for 6 weeks, where my entire family is. And what do I look forward to is being with the family, all the little cutie pies, my mom, who's 88, and she is the funniest woman on earth. I absolutely love and adore her. And so family, you're right, nurtures your heart and your soul. And then, of course, being good to yourself, because I think also so many young women and men sometimes lack self-esteem. They are too hard being critical of themselves as opposed to finding the positive. And I think it's so important in life to recognize all the pluses you have, all the abilities you have to go out there and make life a success. Everyone is beautiful in their own right. And it's just a matter of nurturing along what you're best at. But I would say, you know, all the years of working in Hollywood with some of the biggest stars, whether it's the lovely Naomi Campbell or the gorgeous Charlize Theron or Renée Zellweger that won Oscar this year as well, an example of another beautiful human being, that these are people too that came from simple backgrounds, but again, stay true to what they love. And we have to remember, life is a roller coaster ride, as we have experienced the coronavirus, but you'll also find a cure for the coronavirus. We just have to be patient. And I think what I have learned from the being housebound here in LA, to be even more in the moment, to enjoy all the little things and all those. So we are cooking Italian food here every night too. I mean, that's a given. But as far as skincare, I'm sort of looking, I have an assortment here around me. Is there anything? Oh yeah, I got it here, because I know, Daniel, you are a fan of the Fat Girl.
Yeah, I love it, yeah.
Tell us about that.
As I said, I'm not a big mask person, right, but I love using the fat mask on me. It's like, I don't know how I can explain. It's like a magical product, because after this, everyone asks me what I'm wearing on my skin, and I'm basically not wearing nothing, because it changed the skin a lot. It plumps the skin. It makes it very glowy, very plump, but not greasy.
Right.
And also, I love it on my clients before the makeup, because when you take this off, the makeup sits on the skin perfectly and it lasts longer. I really want to get this, because it's not like a common thing to right. use an exfoliating mask before the makeup. And
right.
also, it doesn't have downtime, so it doesn't irritate the skin. So
right.
it feels like fresh, soothing, and yeah, I think it's just magical.
You honestly, you speak so well, I mean, about every little detail as to what makes the product really exceptional. Because indeed in here, I put 15% of the polyhydroxy acids from the oxidized milk sugar, but those are fatty molecules, so they will dissolve and loosen those dead skin cells, but never irritate skin. And then I put in Nordic bird sap from the tree trunks, that is bursting with vitamins and minerals, very much a hydrator, and then the pink bentonite clay to detoxify. So you're really detoxifying, you're resurfacing and you're hydrating all in one. But as you said, that glow.
Yeah.
And I think, you know, before we say farewell to each other, I certainly want to say to the Italian people that I love, the women, the men, the little children, the boys and the girls in the street, to go on and absolutely celebrate life, have a fabulous summer, nurture along the love in your family, and of course, run into Sephora and do your shopping. I love
yes.
Sephora. It's a fun place to shop. You have the best of all as far as beauty. And of course, here's the opportunity for the three mega wonders or the balanced baby set. The sets actually in Italy are very, very popular, because they are extreme. All my products are affordable, but the sets are even more attainable. But Daniel, if you want to say goodbye in Italian to your fellow Italians, I speak Italian, I don't, I'm sorry.
I'm sure that everyone will love the Three Mega Wonders kit and also the Balance Baby Kit. So sono sicurissimo, ragazzi, che amerete I nuovi kit di Ole Riksen. You know, I just want to say thank you so much for your time, Ole. Thank you for enlightening us about your makeup products and on how to look after our skin. It's been a pleasure talking with you. I can't wait to see you soon, maybe here in Italy.
Absolutely. Thank you, Daniel. I so admire you. I applaud your success. And here is just to Viva Italia. Have
Viva
a great
Italia.
Summer. Take care. Yeah. Bye.